I am so wrecked after staying up all night. I could use my rewind to catch a few more Z's, but maybe I better save my strength. Being a superhero is dirty work. I need a shower. Whoa! Hello, zombie face. This is what happens when you research quantum physics all night. Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Like, no time. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. This totally reminds me of being a kid in my room. Sorry, Mom. I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy. Thanks, Mom. Mrs. Hoyta is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression. Poor thing. Just because some ass pranked a girl's shampoo bottle and her hair fell out, we have to safeguard our toiletries. So, summer camp. That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. I can't keep my eyes open, but I know there's a scientific answer. This picture will capture this crazy historic moment in my life. No smiling. Take your power seriously. Warren is blowing up my inbox now. As long as he helps me figure this out. This is so insane, it sounds logical to me. This wormhole thing makes total sense, but doesn't explain how I can do what no scientist ever has. I would say this is some crazy shit, but now I'm not so certain. Should I sign? And I thought I was into Halloween. Dana is not messing around here.